Woe and ruination upon us must be banished from our midst.